Hold your weapons!
Hey, what are you gonna do, huh? Shoot me! Oh, I'm shivering! Mummy, help!
Hold your fire! Slice the head off!
Did you see, Hammer? She is on her way as well, with the information she's gathered.
Our friend has told me much about you. That night in the castle, your sister, I had no idea. If I'd known, I would have stopped him.
Sorry it took me so long. Lucien's men are all over the place.
You must be Hammer.
And you must be Garth, Lucien's lackey.
I was made to understand you might be mistrustful. I didn't anticipate your staggering wit and intellect.
Oh yeah? And did you anticipate that I like to take a hammer and whack smug little spell flingers?
This is not what we're here for. Hammer has information on the third hero.
Mostly gathered from a tavern, I hear?
Not one, lots of them. I did a proper tour. Right. I think this bloke, the thief, is a pirate called Reaver. He runs the port of Bloodstone to the southwest.
And you got this from some drunk?
Yeah. He sailed with Reaver for years. Said they captured hundreds of ships.
Doesn't mean he's a hero. Lots of pirates capture ships.
Reaver takes down galleons with one bullet. High winds, rough seas, a mile away, it doesn't matter. He picks off the captain. The more impossible the shot, the quicker the crew surrenders.
Impressive. But we're not trying to make Lucien surrender.
No, we're not.
Bloodstone is surrounded by Wraith Marsh on three sides, and Ocean on the fourth.
No matter. We can reach it via Cullis Gate.
Not this one. It leads only to Hero Hill.
Got another one handy, have you?
I built one at my tower. It can get us to Wraith Marsh.
Okay, you're a genius. Does it work?
It will take some time to activate, but it should work.
Should?
You must do this together. Lucien has sent men to guard Brightwood Tower.
Okay, then let's go. After you, your brilliance.
Barbarian.
Garth and Hammer.
I trust you are well?
Rupert deserves to be happy.
Haven't you found it yet? Finally. Thank you. I have another perilous task for you. Excellent. We must find every last one of these artifacts.
Thank you.
You know, we could get married if we had a ring.
Hooray!
You give me a nice, happy
Incredible!
Feeling.
That's a nice top.
Oh, you're so famous now. I can hardly believe you're real.
Do you ever wonder why they didn't call this place Brownstone? Maybe it was a typo.
I'm a genius with a lipstick. Wanna see?
There's no game.
Yay!
You know it. What can I get you?
I love beer, and I love wine, and I love spirits, and I love every other type of drink. I love drinking.
We have all the best jewelry.
We're owned by a real adventurer, so you know our goods are good. I'm happy to serve. That's a fine item.
I'm pleased to serve you. Oh, you... That's a good bat. Hope you enjoy it.
No better shopping in all Bowerstone.